Don't hustle me in five at the 1600. So we're almost right on start point here. Race five, second leg of the quaddy. Light on. Off and racing from the 1600, Bar Lover. Game out quickly on the inside. Slam Master also going up there as Ram Jam and Diamond Deals around the outside. They were followed then by Black Moment. Then came Hexpress, Cipron around the outside from Get Round It. Getting back in the field over on the inside is Don't Hustle Me. And over on the outside, Sacks a Pack at the tail of the field. Diamond Deal takes it up three quarters. Black Moment at the 1200 second. Then Ram Jam tucked away on the inside. Third and a half to Slam Master. Fourth on the outside. Then came Bar Lover, Zipron. They were followed then by Get Rounded, who's racing on the outside of Hexpress. Sacks a Pack and three quarters to Don't Hustle Me, who's on the inside at the rear of the field. Down the back straight they run here, and Diamond Deal allowed to bowl along by a length and a half. Running second is Black Moment at the 800. Then three quarters to Ram Jam on the inside, and a further two lengths back in the field to Slam Master fourth. Bar Lover then came around the outside of Zipron from Get Rounded. Hexpress back on the inside from Sacks a Pack and Don't Hustle Me, about eight lengths off the lead. Inside the final 450 metres, Diamond Deal led three quarters. Black Moment's over on the outside second. Then came Ram Jam, who's down on the inside from Zipron. Get Round It going around the outside from Slam Master. Bar Lover, Sacks a Pack, Don't Hustle Me and Hexpress last of all, 220 to Traveller. And Ram Jam goes to Diamond Deal. Get Round It down the outside. Inside the 200, Ram Jam in front from over on the inside. Diamond Deal then Get Round It, Slam Master, but Ram Jam shot away, and Ram Jam comes on, scores by two. Diamond Deal second, Get Round It third, Sacks a Pack fourth, then Slam Master, Bar Lover, Hexpress back and behind.